Some of my students think that I can't do Rubik's Cubes. But let me tell you, I can do two at once without even really looking. As you can see, these are pretty muddled up. I've got two cameras on me. I'm going to do both of these at the same time. That's how you do it.